Okay. The Bruiserweight Pete Dunne takes on the Tribal Chief next week at Flashback for the World Heavyweight Championship. And you know, this man currently rocking an eye patch. He has been at the gravesite with Bobby Fish, and it looks like he obtained his demon powers. We know what that eye patch means back in the older seasons. That means that the demon is about to be unleashed here. But Ricochet is an opponent that Pete Dunne knows well. I mean, Ricochet cashed in on Pete Dunne at WrestleMania 3, and he's looking to get a clap back before he heads into next week's World Heavyweight Championship match on his way to WrestleMania. Ricochet. This man looking to run it back with Pete Dunne. These two men have had clashes over the season. I believe this is the first time that they're fighting in season 6 at the later end. Let's see if Ricochet can pick up a win against the Bruiserweight here tonight. Now, Pete Dunne is the reason why Ricochet had his first ever World Heavyweight Championship reign due to his Money in the Bank cash-in. Now he's looking to get the ultimate amount of momentum by defeating the number one contender for the world title. You're not ready for this. You're not ready for this. Get up. You're not gonna ruin my momentum again. Come on. Come on, Ricochet. Come on. Come on. This is not the same man that I fought at WrestleMania. Come on, Ricochet, get up. This is not the same man at all. You've really let yourself go. You ought to be ashamed of yourself. Looking to call me out again. Oh. Come on, Ricochet, you're nobody. Come on, Ricochet. Sit down. The fucking bruiserweight around here. Hope you're watching this, Reigns. It's gonna be you next week. fucking idiot. Get up. When are you gonna learn? Oh, when are you gonna learn? Come on, Ricochet. This is the joke, Roman Reigns. Oh, you think this is a joke? Huh? Come on, Ricochet. This is it for ya. That's it. Come on, Reigns, you're not ready for me. restart the game. Bobby, it's good to see you here.
How does it feel to be a demon again?
It feels good. It feels damn good. You know, I wasn't able to stop myself from damn near ripping Ricochet's arm off, but I'm here. And I've already came this far. Why not go all the way? I mean, I see you look different yourself.
Yeah.
What happened?
You're not going to be able to get the power from Bray anymore. I killed him. And Bray's...
What?
Bray's gone forever. I'm the new head of the demons.
No. No, you...
I took everything, Pete. I'm the head now.
Next week, I fight Roman Reigns for the World Heavyweight title. You see, Roman Reigns thinks I'm some type of joke. He's not ready for the Batman, yet alone the demon. I know I said I didn't want it all the way, but Bobby, since you're the head of the demons now, I want my full power back.
Pete.
Roman Reigns will see the full demon at Flashback.
Pete. You know there's only one way I can do that. And we're even right now. So if I do this, you owe me one.
Fine. Whatever.
You know what, I'm just gonna say it now. I'm gonna give you your full demon power back. You're gonna beat Roman Reigns for the World Championship, and that favor,
right,
on episode 97, you're gonna defend that World Championship against me.
Oh!